Umberto Boccioni, short biography. He was the most important of the Italian futurist movement. He was born in Reggio, Calabria in 1882. He moved to Rome at the age of 17 and worked as a poster artist. His interest in the urban and industrial environment is born. In 1910, he met Mari Metti, the head of the futurist movement. From that moment on, Boccioni's life was linked to the futurist movement. In 1916, he died at the age of 33 due to a trivial accident during an exercise on horseback.